Mallard and Mafia. Check them out. With a name like that, they got to be up to something.